Bonnie snapped a 26-game losing streak to an Atlantic 10 rival, scoring their second ever win over a nationally ranked opponent and set the then record for victories in a season all in the same night with a 63-60 upset of number 14 George Washington. It happened on February 16, 2008. Dana Mitchell and Caitlin Murray each scored 14 points, with Murray connecting on a crucial three-pointer from the top of the arc to give the Bonnies a 60-59 lead with 2:44 to play.